Welcome back to Krendar's Adventures in Haresh, Land of the Necromancers. You can't eat ghosts, silly demon. Where's all my free attacks at? That's it, isn't it? A free wall. Okay. Turns to 79, he's got 6 turns to charge up. Nasty. A 16 damage for skeletons, that's pretty ugly. Okay. Demon hit me, but I think my Death Knight's gonna win this for me anyways, so. Probably don't have to worry about it, but it would be lazy to just assume that, so. Let's make ready just in case. I think I got this one in the bag. This devil's gonna get murdered by skeletons. How embarrassing. Yeah, he's toast. There's no room. No room for another attack. He hit me once. First time I've been hit since I got the spider cloak. As I predicted. I predicted that last episode it would be the very next fight after I said it. Oh. All the humanity. The fight wasn't even necessary, and he's at 100. Exciting episode of Krendar saves way too often. Did I leave anything down here? This guy has something to say. Anyway. Oh, I do get because most demons create more undead out of them. That's what I do. Feed my armies. My armies shall swell with the ranks of your dead. Win 5 turns from now or sooner. Oh man. Necromancers are so OP. Somebody should really nerf me. My next turn. Tune in and find out. No, he won't. Once again, the Death Knight is a super weapon that's unneeded. You don't have a nose to smell things with. Level 5? Seems like a gimmick battle anyway. I see. Gotta do the switches and then I can do it in a regular battle. I'm gonna queue up these free attacks anyways. Because they're free. I'll throw a wall over here. Get you out of the way. Same time. I don't remember if it mentioned that or not. I'll try it. Fast enough. Let me see. One, two, no. Oh, hey. Nice. Attacks are denied, sir. Wonder if he can still freeze you with the genie. Or if the strength has to be a defeat level strength to do that. I'm not actually sure. Dragon's Nest. Okay. Send it here. Throw my army at you. Tell me where it is, dumbass. Yeah, that's interesting. Fight go long enough for them to actually activate their attack. They're still a great deterrence. Okay. Done everything in those places. So we have one guy left. But yeah, there's X marks the spot that I never found. Oh, wait a second. This looks like an X. Interesting. That's not my spider cloak. Okay, I just explained something to my friend Dave. This guy is a Titan. Those things I was fighting in the last battle were genies, not this guy. So he's accusing the wizards of being clumsy and obvious 5 seconds after accusing them of being incomprehensible. Alright then, buddy. Way to make up your mind. Barely stop the gremlins. Oh. I don't want to lose this guy. About Titanfall, these are the real Titans right here. I think.